guys, the Magic Mike here, and here I am with one of my really, really impossible tricks that have you ever seen. Now, as you know, I bought two decks of these. As you can see, they're still sealed. I don't know how well you can see that. Maybe if I put it under the light, you can see better. So, as you can see, this is sealed, right? Right? Okay. I gotta set my back. Okay, so now this deck is still sealed. Now, the spectator can pick a number. So let's say they pick 5. And then we say, okay, pick another number. And let's say they say, oh, I don't know, 3. No, 5 plus 3 is 8. Now, the 8 in the deck. There can be red and blue. I mean, actually, black and red. Now, let's say the spectator pick one color. Let's say they pick red. We say, okay, put the reds away. Now we have the blacks. We have the spades and the clubs. Now let's say they pick the clubs. So now the 8 of clubs. The deck is sealed and now we'll open it up. Say that. There you go. And now if you go to the deck, there will be actually, yeah, we're gonna just play on the deck, and as you can see, there's one card face up, the 8. And to prove that the deck is still new, I can show you that it's in absolutely full order, just like that, except for the 8, which is here. So that was it. Hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.